always that dumb?
Actually, he's very smart.
If he was that smart, he would have hit me.
Who said he was trying to hit you?
What? No!
I really don't want to do this.
No, really? Kissing me again?
What? It worked last time?
My powers are new and improved. So tired. Hey, Mr. G, last time I had my power, I never felt tired after using it.
Yeah, to give you the power, I had to put some side effects on it. It's never the same.
Fine, let's just deal with it.
We can make her super weak if she uses her soft screen too much.
Maybe I should help her.
Eliza, I'm here to help when you feel weak. Just let me know and I'll handle it.
Now, Mr. G? Thanks, G.
After, we have to make her do a huge sonic scream.
Natalie, I don't think anyone can survive that.
Yeah, I know. Not even her.
Okay, but give me a second. I'll be right back.
Hi everyone, Spy Guy here. I don't want to put her supersonic scream because I don't want to hurt your ears.
No, my jewel.
Looks like you lost your power and you're headed back to jail.
You may have beaten my sonic screamer flash, but your scream of death will be the best sound ever.
Since Mystical can't replicate the same power as the old many humans had, there's always an exception to the power.
That might make it easier for us.
Hello, Reverse Flash. Or should I say, Natalie?
Alexander?
Who's Alexander?
My ex-boyfriend.